You are using armed robbery as a tool for philanthropy.
This is wonderful!
Take it, take one.